Yo, my name's Matt Harmon, and riding a really nice wheel. Oh yeah, gonna try and get some tricks on it before it breaks, and then I have to chuck the spare wheel on. And if you want to see the spare wheel, you can see it when this breaks. Should I drive for a bit?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right.
Line on it. I don't reckon they'll actually come out. Pretty good actually. I'm not sketch riding it at all. His middle finger up.
Oh.
Quiet. Do a pry on the free. Oh, we'll check 101. Oh, and it's coming out. We won't plug it back in. We just.
Your wheel is choked.
Really?
Don't have a drift. Now we've got to try and chunk it. Like, sleeve it.
What the hell's going on with this wheel? It's got like some weird bit in the middle. By the way, these wheels aren't even branded. It's not going to do anything because it's just going to stay on there.
We're going to do a bunch of drifts in on the floor.
Ready? God's sake. I'm glad it's almost Christmas.
Oh, there you go.
I wonder how that rides.
Oh.
Literally, like, almost rides no different. I'm not even... It didn't.
Oh, that's okay then.
Now that is a nice bit of wheel. Finishing touches of the lush blunt seven spoke, so much, you know, urethane. Oh, the fitment. Oh, it's dialed now. It's dialed. It's dialed. Just want a quick shout out Lidl's because they do nice croissants for 74p. Mm-hmm. Get that clean out. Man. Insta clip. So follow my Insta to see it. At MateHarmer123, right here. Probably won't put it there. So now I look like a mug. Low. Let's put it on one here. On the bottom of this deck. At MateHarmer123. Shout out Raymond Warner for a lush deck. And Mexico, Costa Rica, certified bananas. Yes. Never do finger whips. Never. Go scope that on Insta later.
We'll start small and then we'll go big.
Oh yeah.
Yes, bam. Yeah, I like that one. That felt good. Should I try a free back up?
Yep.
Okay. I see that back.
Yo!
Walking out of the bus, boys. Walking out of the bus. Stick your hand out and walk out. Right, that was. End it off there. With a 50-50 on a bus stop. I had to iron it up this morning. And, yeah, that was kind of like. A good day. It was a good day. A very good day. I'm pretty just gonna go home now. I'm going home.
Probably not see me before YouTube names. Jack these.
Well, I'll catch you next time.